I think when I first came here, I didn't like any writing except for fiction, because high school kind of does that to you. Like, nonfiction is the boring essay stuff, and poetry is like the old dead guy stuff. But my professors really like pushed me to do things that I didn't like. Because of that, now I have so many other tools in my toolbox of art stuff that I can use to express like what messages I want to send. It's shown my peers and it's shown me a lot about myself.